skated pairs for 5 years until a horrible practice accident when her partner's skate hit her in the face. She was severely injured, spent a year and a half away from skating, returning as a single skater and placing fourth in the recent European Championships. First Olympics.
And the way she moves, it's almost like she should have somebody standing next to her. It's kind of the way that she grew up as a pair skater. Everything is very immaculate.
She has a beautiful straight back.
Opening with her triple lutz combination. Lutz came down about a quarter turn short of the rotation and had to step out in the double toe loop later.
Footwork into a triple flip.
Breaking the steps there will cost her. And again, couldn't hang on to the landing. Saw how the Americans delivered those. What an impact they can have, Michelle Kwanz especially.
We were commenting on how strong she looked in the warm-up. Somehow, within the 3 or 4 minutes that she had to wait before a performance, she lost that confidence. It's written all over her face. That's what the Olympics can do to you.
It's right into that camel position. Nice position there. Very quiet artistically. You can tell the crowd has thinned out quite a bit since the contenders have skated. It's calmed down here quite a bit, and you can see it in her face that she's just sort of somewhat indifferent to her effort tonight. Disappointing 7/10, probably as many as 9/10 in deductions on that program. Disappointing effort.
Year-old Galina Maniachenko from Ukraine studies at a sports university in her hometown of Kiev.
She has a lovely fluid style that she just wasn't able to apply in this performance.
Triple lutz looked like it got off the ice, but watch on the way down. She'll reach back here, pick, she'll glide left, pick right. Now she's going to get up in the air. Doesn't look quite. Now watch the landing right there. She came down just a little bit short with her left hip behind her. Couldn't hang on to the landing. You've got to be completely squared off. Adds a double toe, but right there, 3/10 deduction.
And then this sealed it for her. Her footwork was very easy into the triple flip.
Anytime it's tilted left and your shorter rotation, it's really difficult to hold the landing. If you're tipped right, sometimes the edge will hold, but there, a 4/10 deduction.
The short program can be devastating because you have your 8 elements. You're only allowed to try each of them once. There's no second chance. And your whole season can be over in a matter of seconds.
You're only there for 0.75 seconds if it's huge. Half a second if it's just enough to get around three times. And in that half a second, your whole year can be finished. Tough time when you know the deductions are coming.
Distraught, at least getting some comfort, a little hand holding on the verge of tears.
The judges' marks for Galina Maniachenko, Ukraine.
Seems forever for these marks to get there, especially when you've skated poorly.
Much longer than the men's short program. Seems like the break is much longer.
The marks for required elements.
The judges in this event have been very careful to be accurate with their deductions. I think we've agreed with just about everything, haven't we?
Well, the 5.0 is a little generous, considering her problems, but 4.5, you can see presentation marks go up a great deal.
You can tell from the look on her face, though, she was expecting better in her first Olympic appearance here in Salt Lake City. We'll be back later to wrap things up, but for now, let's send you back to Bob at the International Broadcast Center.